every rocket has its own personality. This year we've tried to fly to 80,000 feet with Project Hermes, which is going to be our largest rocket ever, flying on student-built motors, student-built airframes, student-built avionics. The whole thing will be manufactured in this room. MIT is this crazy place. It's the hardest I've ever worked, but I always feel I've got these friends on rocket team who are just the most remarkable people ever.
You spend a long time here, really bond with your teammates.
It is student-driven, which I think is awesome, and you get a lot of opportunities to make design choices that are your choices.
We make the shapes of the rocket with composites here. We oven cure our composites here.
We're gonna make all of that in this room, in a mixer right over there, that at one point in time made cookies for schools.
The team was taking an initiative to have as many student-built and design parts as possible. We can really easily just buy commercial parachutes and like have our problem solved. But we have a sewing machine, we have big pieces of fabric that we cut out into the shapes that we want, and then we stitch them together.
The rocket is a system. You can't launch the rocket if the parachutes aren't done. Well, you can, you just won't get to launch it twice.
The biggest moment of all of it for me is like when that launch finally happens, when you finally get that rocket in the air.
And it's something that you put in a lot of man hours. And you know, a lot of your friends have put in a lot of hours.
Every part of you is just like tight, like watching the rocket, like come on, come on, come on.
When it's all coming down to a 3-minute flight.
And you like have this list of things in your mind that need to happen in this order for the rocket to get back and to see the fruits of your labor pay off. It's just like this euphoric high of like, wow, we did it. And to watch the team go from 10,000 feet to 30,000 feet, now to 80,000 feet, 3 years. I'm so excited.
We eventually want Rocket Team to be able to go for a space shot, which is even higher than that.
Around the country, maybe a dozen schools are participating in the collegiate space race. No college has launched a rocket to space yet. And being at MIT, I feel very strongly that we should be participating in this race to be the first college in space.
I just want to see Rocket Team pushing faster and pushing higher. We're meant to go way beyond what we see here on Earth and what we see immediately around us. Thank you.